darling, I always thought it would be difficult to find someone who would love me when I'm always scattered in a thousand pieces. It's like trying to complete a puzzle when you don't even know if you have all the right pieces. But then you showed me that every piece doesn't have to be in place to create something beautiful. Thank you for always learning new ways to be the calm to my chaos. Thank you for all the hard conversations we've had and will continue to have, and for growing through it all with me. Thank you for always trying to be the voice of reason. Thank you for existing and literally loving me with every speck of your existence. I vow to help you love life, to have the patience that love demands, to speak when words are needed, and to share the silence when they are not. I promise to always be your biggest fan, to celebrate your accomplishments, and to comfort you in your defeats. I promise to love and cherish you, to respect your individuality, and to always communicate openly and honestly. One thing I'm certain of is that I want to spend the rest of my life with you, continuing to grow. I love you forever, my darling.
Rachel Riker. There is nothing more valuable in life to me than someone I love who is committed and sustained across time. It has been over 9.5 years. I have been so thankful to share and grow with you over that time. I've never loved anything the way I've loved you. I promise to never give up on anything between us and strive to always improve in the areas that may be lacking. I will never abandon you, never spite you. I will always be there with you and for you. My love for you will never be put out. Like the sun shining on us every day, I will be there to shine my love on you. It may be gone at times for a little while, but you will always be able to count on it shining again and again, each and every day you are breathing.
Father in love, and offer them the joys of your friendship and support them in marriage.
You just made me so proud, and rewind 9 years ago, you brought this lovely woman into our life, and I loved her the minute I met her. She was everything I could ever imagine in a daughter, and I just cannot wait to see the two of you and your love grow. It's so special. I love you both so much.
I see your brilliance, your enthusiasm, your compassion, your tenacity in all you endeavor, and how deeply you care and hurt sometimes. I see your hard-earned wisdom, your soft, pure innocence, your courage and compassion of your unconditional goodness. Tyler, first, thank you for being that guy my daughter has decided to commit to and marry. You have never disappointed, and I remain confident you never will. I can put into words the pride and admiration I have for you, and more so respect, as the now husband to my daughter. I love you both.